मुझे घाटी में देखा और मुझे लगा कि मैं पहुंच गया हूं। बस मुझे कूदना था। मैं जवान था, योद्धा के रूप में मैंने सिर्फ अभी अपना नाम कमाया था। कालीनाग, मुझे राजा के रक्षक के रूप में प्रतिष्ठित किया गया था, लेकिन मुझे थोड़े अलग ही काम के लिए चुना गया। मुझे भेजा था धरती के स्वर्ग शैंग्रीला को ढूंढने के लिए। रास्ता है, इसमें रहना। यहां तक मेरा रास्ता लंबा और कठिन रहा। मैंने बहुत कुछ देखा, किया, लेकिन मैं चाहता हूं कि ऐसा किसी और के साथ कभी ना हो। लेकिन मैं मूर्ख था जो शेर ने बहुत खून खराबा देखा था। वो एक दूसरी दुनिया से था, एक रक्षक। एक भीम के जानवर के दांतों से अटका। जंगल में भयंकर लड़ाई हुई थी। शेर अपने घर की रक्षा कर रहा था, लेकिन किससे? शैतानों ने शैंग्रीला पर आक्रमण किया, इस धरती के नहीं, साफ मन के नहीं। कोई खुद या कोई चीज अपने लिए शैंग्रीला को चुराना चाहती थी। से लौट आया, मेरी जिंदगी बचाने के लिए नहीं, बल्कि एक सहयोगी पाने के लिए। मेरे जैसा किरती खोज करता इस पुराने भूमि की खोज कर रहा है, फिर भी यहां वो शैंग्रीला के लिए अपना जीवन कुर्बान कर रहा था, जैसे स्वर्ग के नशे में चूर हो। पहियों के साथ बड़ा हुआ हूं, लेकिन इनको देखकर ऐसा लगा कि ये देवताओं के लिए बनाए गए हों। वो इतने बड़े थे। उसे मारो। जाने का प्रयास कर रहा था और अपनी रक्षा के लिए मेरा मार्गदर्शन कर रहा था। मुझे शंग्रीला की घंटियों की कहानियां सुनाया करते थे। उनकी ध्वनियां धरती से बुराइयों को दूर करती थी। वो मुझे चेतावनी देते थे, तुम अपने माता पिता का कहना नहीं मानोगे तो घंटियों की ध्वनियां तुम्हें ढूंढ लेंगी। मैं उनसे बहुत डर जाता था। इस भय का शिकार मैं अकेला ही नहीं था।
What happened?
He's back in the world of the living.
How'd I get here? I'm okay.
He walked in holding that finger.
Right, and then you put it up in a frame here and then curled up on the floor for a kit. Yeah.
You want to try it? You're speaking a weird language. What happened?
I don't know, but it was fucking weird. Mm. Was that here when you moved in?
Oh, this? I was told that it's a Gale family heirloom, been passed down for generations. Did I not mention that earlier?
No, you didn't.
Oh. I did ask for the show version.
Right, and we asked you to grab some of that wacky back here, eh? Did you find any?
I was a little busy.
Right,
that's good. Yeah, no worries. Yeah. Next time. But if you do come across that Fanka, keep us in mind.
Right. Well, we're off. We'll send someone back here to clean up the rest of our shit. All right?
All right.
Toodles.
Toodles.
social harmony. Do you have a relative or friend who is in need of job placement services? Consider the Shining Minds Work Camp. No prior experience is required, and all applicants are welcome. Long-term placement is preferred and encouraged. May Pagan's light shine upon.
Elephant charging! Get out! This is Pagan Min, and I have unpleasant news. Attacks on Royal Army outposts continue, despite my warnings that such acts would result in severe repercussions. The terrorists taking part in these attacks are murderers and felons. An attack on these outposts is an attack on every law-abiding citizen of Kirat. The Golden Path will be stopped.
They know their days are numbered, so they are becoming more reckless. Trust Pagan Min. Report any Golden Path activities to his Royal Army. May Pagan's light shine upon you all.
And
sure.
Find the source of the danger and eliminate it.
Could be more than one person.
What was that?
An explosion! Who did that? I'll find you.
Yes! Look for anything out of the ordinary. Watch yourself. There could be multiple enemies. Don't wait for the danger to find us. Get out there and look.
While people are going hungry. Only in Kirat.
I don't blame them. I love opium.
Affairs and social harmony. Do not believe the lies spread by the Golden Path. These terrorists.
Ajay? Windows don't do drugs, really? Is that it? Those fields you burnt, they weren't just drugs. They were books. They were medicine. Oh, Dad, we could have built a proper clinic. But no, Sabal says drugs are bad and you torch our fucking future!
I don't think you understand.
I'm sorry. Did I speak out of turn? Should I walk 10 feet behind you with my head bowed? You
really?
Didn't see Kirat before the war. I was 6 years old when my parents told me I had to marry. Six! That's the world Sabal is fighting for.
Just saying.
Look, Sabal is not everything he pretends to be. If he was so concerned about his tradition, why didn't he ask you to protect the statues of Kira?
What?
Kira's statues. Bol's trying to destroy them as part of his campaign to turn the people against the Golden Bar. Right now, it's the last thing we need.
Yeah. We'll be right back. Yeah. yourself a soldier?
Kirat has a name. Now it's time to light the braziers, to remind everyone that Kira is watching over them.
Cabal, how the hell do I get up to the braziers?
Climb, brother.
Yeah.
but I can't say more over the radio. Please, come to Shanaf.
Keep looking!
Now he's going home. You kill him and you save my family. I will get you anyone. Yuma, Pagan, I will get you their heads.
It's okay.
It is not okay. Because my family. It is not okay. Not, you have to save him. He's throwing himself a going away party at his compound. He's vulnerable there. He likes to ship in his meat from a nearby village. That is your way in. Once you're inside, sneak into the interrogation room. His guard will be down.
Okay.
call for help. Royal Army have... invaded our outpost. The situation is critical. Please respond.
Family.
Not yet. I'm making my way there.
Okay. Look, you must sneak in. It's important.
Follow the rats. The rats always find a way off of the ship. You can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ, he's throwing a party.
So find out where he's kidnapping his niece and sneak in with him. Forget, AJ. He's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his meat and sneak in with him.
I want everyone from the warehouse loaded up.
Got it.
Yeah, I could just from the warehouse.
I'm not afraid of anyone.
Yeah.
Get in and sit down. I think this one shit on himself.
Thank you.
Sabal, I'm going after Paul.
Capture him if you can, brother. I want him to pay for what he's done to Kirat. In fact, a lot of people keep disappearing from nearby villages. So if you find anyone alive inside, help them escape. But go in quietly.
Hey, Ali's here!